We have from the Parag Group a gentleman to take away this plaque on behalf of Shri Deep Chandji Parag. May I please request the chairman and the vice chairman to please present this honor. We have a plaque to be given and a shawl. The plaque coming right up. Ladies and gentlemen, a member of this family who's taking it away, Mr. Sujit Parag, to take away this plaque. Mr. Parag.
Good evening, everybody. I thank IPGA for recognizing our group. And it's been a long time in this industry and been very happy. The next generation has taken over. And we are very thankful our ancestors who have made this thing happen. Thank you, IPGA. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Parag, and congratulations on your family getting this Lifetime Achievement Award, especially for Shri Deep Chandji Parag. Ladies and gentlemen, now to conclude this inaugural, which has been very interesting and looking forward to a great next 2 days, it's time to welcome the Vice Chairman of IPGA. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mr. Bimal Kothari.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I won't take much of your time because I need to do this duty of offering vote of thanks. We just witnessed a fabulous inaugural session of the Pulses Conclave 2016. I am beholden to the dignitaries and the large number of delegates from around the world who have graced this event. Of course, it is my pleasant duty to propose a hearty vote of thanks to all those who made this glittering inaugural possible. But before I do this, please allow me a few minutes to share some of my thoughts. By now, it is common knowledge that India is the world's largest producer, importer, and the consumer of pulses. Rising incomes and growing population, coupled with low per capita availability, means that India's consumption and demand of pulses will keep expanding for many more years. In other words, our incremental consumption is likely to stay higher than the incremental production. Yes, yet I firmly believe that there is a great opportunity for India to grow more, process more, and consume more. As the large segment of the population is vegetarian, and the pulses is the main source of protein to them. We at IPGA are keen to work towards a policy environment that will encourage more production, improve processing technology, trigger value addition, and expand consumption, especially among the vulnerable sections of India's large population. I also firmly believe that higher yields will result in the higher harvests and reduce production cost. And if the benefit of lower production cost gets reflected in lower prices for consumers, it will definitely trigger more consumption. With this objective, IPGA is going to sign an MOU with ICRISAT tomorrow morning. As all of us are well aware that India is a price-conscious market, and lower prices will encourage more consumption of this essential food crop, at least in India. There are, of course, other benefits to be enjoyed, such as advancing India's food and nutrition security, sustainable farming, and so on. We at IPGA are committed to pursuing these objectives and working closely with the policymakers with the ultimate aim to make the Indian pulse industry globally competitive. It will open up the use opportunities for increased flow of trade and investments. Ladies and gentlemen, now I take the opportunity to offer a vote of thanks. I wholeheartedly thank the Honorable Minister of Agriculture, Government of Saskatchewan, Mr. Lyle Stewart, for his gracious presence here and for his excellent support to this forum, as this is his second visit to our conclave. Friends, Mr. Hussein Aslan, the President GPC, has been always our supporter and a very close ally. I wish to say a big thank you, Mr. Hussein, for your presence and excellent keynote presentation, and including your Rajasthani. Ms. Robin Anderson, who promotes the IOP Gulf Global Campaign, we are thankful to you for your participation. Chandrasekhar ji, he is a very close friend, a mentor, and always an advisor to our association. Thank you, Chandrasekhar ji, for a special address. We have a number of sponsors here who have supported this event. All their names are displayed in the backdrop here. A big thank you from IPGA for all our sponsors and supporters. Please give a huge round of applause to all our supporters and sponsors. Last but not the least, several hundred delegates from all over India and the different parts of the world are here to participate and network. Dear delegates, without your presence, the conclave will not have any meaning. Please accept my humble vote of thanks and for your encouragement. Now, I know you all are hungry, so I request all of you to kindly join us for cocktail and dinner, which is being served outside here at the lawns. So now, friends, enjoy your evening. Cheers. Thank you once again, and Jai Hind.
That was the Vice Chairman IPCA, Mr. Bimal Kota, to everybody to head for dinner. Before you do that, I'd like to remind you that tomorrow morning, 8 o'clock, we start with the registrations for those who are not registered, and we start the conference thereafter. Please be on time. I'd like to request the panel to please give us a memento photograph, the entire panel. Can we? I guess the photographer would like you to come in front of the stage. Photographer? Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause to this panel. Thank you for a wonderful inauguration, one of the best that you have heard in a very long time. Eminent personalities, very engaging speakers, and of course, the very engaging Ms. Robin. So ladies and gentlemen, just once again to remind you, tomorrow morning we start, for those of you who have not had your registration, at 8 in the morning. The conference starts on time. Please be on time. Do have breakfast at the hotels you're staying with, and be with us on time. That's all for now. Reminding you that cocktails and dinner is being served. As a measure to help you better, please always wear your delegate badges prominently displayed to help in logistics. Thank you for being with us here, and good night.
मेरा तेरे सिवा झूलेगा। kalendam ho mola lal kalendam shaki shahbaz kalendam sindhi deva kalendam sevan dilal kalendam
प्यारो राजस्थान कुछ कर।